I'm a Scientix Ambassador in Greece and a member of the team working on creating content for the STEM is Everywhere MOOC created by Scientix. This activity is about algorithms. We start from making a paper airplane and we try to explain to the students how they can make algorithms in order to help other students to make airplanes with paper like them. We started talking about paper airplanes and how they like to fly over the other students, and so we tried to make the best airplanes ever. All the students were separated in groups, and every group should write an algorithm about how to make an airplane. Then they exchange their algorithms and they try to make the paper airplanes following the instructions the other teams have written down. It's a very easy activity, especially if you have young students like me, and it's a very nice opportunity to introduce them in computational thinking. They love it because they think that it's not a lesson, just a play, so they were very happy to be part of this activity. At first, the students could not write down all the useful details for the other teams to create the airplanes. After my instructions, they create again the algorithm with more details in order to be ready to be used from the other teams. For students from 6 to 9 years old, I think it's 2 hours necessary to create all this activity. For the students from 9 to 12 years old, it's enough just 1 hour. It's appropriate for every student in primary school, but you have to give the younger students more time in order to complete all the activity. We use the bike in our school in order to define what is velocity, what is inertia, and what is dynamo. Using this bike, students had to make some experiments and they try to understand all these terms. The most difficult part for this activity is to have every equipment needed before the activity in your classroom. Sometimes it's very hard to persuade a student just to wait his turn to take the bike and see the other students biking around the schoolyard.